Russian delegation suffered massive casualties when they came under fire.
An estimated 158 deaths at the Kastovian base, with more than 200 injured. Several explosions and an apparent chemical attack were seen by witnesses from miles away.
The Kremlin blames Kyrgyzstan for what they call a brutal and unjustifiable attack. They are asking world leaders to join them in denouncing the ULF as a terrorist organization.
Kyrgyzstan has been a terrorist hotspot for years, yet what has been done about it?
Absolutely nothing.
It's clear the ULF remains at large, and for all we know, they have weapons in striking distance of Moscow. How do we know we're safe?
بنتك رابية.
كيف عرفت؟
ابنك طارق، جوزك خالد.
نعرف بعض؟
أنا بعرفك سمارة. أنت كنت ضابط باليولف. هربت الروس.
أي. نسيني.
نسيني. اسمعي ولا تحكي. احنا حنسيطر على الطيارة. حراس الجو وطاقم الطيارة كلهم معانا. وانت كمان. عشان أوزبكستان. يلا.
You exceeded my expectations today.
What do you think you are?
This is about who you are, Samara.
What is this?
History.
Get this off me, you fucking son of a bitch!
Shh, 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 shh. Hero for what you're doing here, Samara.
No one will believe you. I am not a terrorist.
No. You're a citizen soldier inspired by Farah Karim to fight Russia. You're a freedom fighter.
You're Russian. This plane is full of Russians. How could you kill your own people?
No, I'm not killing them. You are.
Мы ниже 8000 футов, командир.
Лея, уразить здание, Самара.
Give me that phone, you sick bastard! We can stop this!
You terrorist.
No! me! Give me the cell phone! We have to defuse the bomb! Please! We're going to die! Stop! Let me go! I need to get to the phone! Hurry! Give it to me! Give me the phone!
Update you on breaking news of a Russian passenger jet that crashed in the Uzbekistan. 33
passengers and 9 crew members were on board.
Deliberately crashed.
There was
an unexplained descent.
The cockpit voice recorder.
A cockpit voice recorder that is a crucial part of the investigation.
The video from passenger cell phones could also shed light
after a missile attack on Arklov military base.
Massive casualties when they
could be mixed in what looks to be a possible terror.
Tensions haven't been lifted.
This has got Makarov written all over it.
He's done more damage in 72 hours than Kony did in 5 years without him.
That airliner went down in my country.
It was no accident.
I need to get to that crash site and prove it.
ICAO data shows that it lost contact in this region.
That's all I need?
You'll have to get there before authorities arrive.
It's not the authorities I'm worried about.
Good luck, Farah.
Crash site, over the ridge.
I see it.
Shumasaki.
Somebody beat us here.
Russian PMCs. Kony Group.
Makarov.
They'll blame us for this, too. We need to find out what happened on that flight. Show the world it wasn't us. I won't have them call us terrorists. Not again.
What are you doing?
Going down there.
There's at least 20 guns holding that area. What do you need from me?
Overwatch. Take some high ground and cover me.
Yes, ma'am.
You in position?
Affirm. Eyes on multiple Kony squads picking at the wreckage.
Looks like they're securing the site.
The ULF didn't do this. We need to find anything we can to prove it.
Laswell ran a tracer to lasso signals in the area. We can locate passenger cell phones and track down the flight recorder.
Copy. On the move.
I see you. Got your six. I'll relay what I see from here.
These men are not welcome in my country.
Let them know.
I intend to.